3 months in the season, it's time to check in on how some of Manchester United loan players are getting on. One of the players who has had an eventful start is young goalkeeper Joel Pereira. He is on track. Pereira had 2 unfaithful loan spells last season in Portugal and Belgium and is hoping to catch the eye and show progress in a similar way to Dean Henderson last season at Sheffield United. The 23-year-old had solid showing for United in pre-season before clinching a move to Hearts. Pereira has established himself as a regular for the Scottish Premiership side. He has played 11 games so far, but has only been able to keep 2 clean sheets. Here is a look at some of the notable moments for his spell at Tynecastle to date. Pereira signed with Hearts on August 13 and 3 days later made his debut in a wet and windy Friday night fixtures in the cup against Motherwell. He performed well and helped his new side to a 2-1 win. Pereira played a big part in Hearts reaching the Scottish League Cup semi-final. On the same night, Manchester United edged past Rochdale in the English League Cup. Pereira was also penalty shootout hero. He made a crucial save to help Hearts to a 5-2 spot kicks upset win over Aberdeen. The semi-final against Rangers was the tougher test and Pereira was on the losing side, with his team outclassed and beaten 3-0.